looking at the now abandoned, formerly closed Pier 1 in Florence in Gainesville, Georgia. Let's get to it. I'm not going to walk around the whole daggum building because it goes down to the daggum mall. Still got fixtures and everything on the back. And register. Not really anything. It goes straight around the mall, and it goes into the woods. Again, it's not really much. Can't really go around the building. The other building has other businesses. Tiny opening. That'll do it for me here for the closed, abandoned Pier 1 Imports in Gainesville, Georgia off of Pearl Neck Parkway. If you liked it, like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more in the future. And there's Lakeshore Mall over there. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and if you enjoyed. Love you all and peace.